But to your point, how he presents it sounds so dumb. It calls into question again how he thinks.
Yeah.
But I didn't really believe it. I really didn't, Mark. I mean, I really, really did not believe it.
Yep.
Well, he's not able to connect with Carson.
How he needs to go. And you know what? I think you're right. I don't think Carson is ever going to be able to bounce back.